cynical general being put up on the pedestal of the AU. For every spoon was customized by a room of white fly dudes in nice tie suits. Surprise, but a guy like I lose.
A word is born, I must have come from Mars. I must have crowd surfed that up my mom's when I was born.
Sure.
What up to the kids who made it to the front? Been trying to get the fuck out of the vein and jump up. I come with the funk and I got love. No imitator, holy ceremony display. Rhyme sprayer, can't define with dime, cause I'm many layers.
Recline in the car as I light up the blunt and reminisce.
My position is pivotal.
Cats is pitiful.
Industry is critical.
Business for the witches and triple digit ritual.
Riches and jewels will end up pitiful existence though.
Liars lodging in the lion's den, playing pretend. Don't ever need to even ever lean your head to them.
And on the street they heat paint man red, make man dead. These demons leech and feast on them.
All playing jams like a witch trans disciples. Bring up my man's recitals, my man dance plan is vital.
God damn, I'm damaged the man's stamina. Grip lock mic in the hand, magic for the fans in them.
Meanwhile in the skies, they signal all the signs to hint the other side's about to sneak up from behind and surprise you.
They want your demise, but you won't even let them scratch the motherfucking surface.
Idiocracy, few but preposterous imposters with blue check marks and all sorts of garbage streams.
Get locked in and lost in the screen. Pretend that you're reporting, but you fabricate the whole thing.
Lots of hypocrisy from lots of the ones who tweet about what they seem wrong and who gets canceled.
Bird brain wannabe can't handle the mirror.
Narcissistic dumb bitch will suck mad dick to be an influencer.
Don't you feel lost when hip hop is so TikTok?
Your boy gets garbed for the fake rocks in his wristwatch.
Chasing bitch thinks that she's high cause she's got 10,000 followers, but she can't seem to find social skills in the line at the store. Some of y'all glorify not trying, and some of y'all got too many triplets in your high ass. Some of y'all clout hoes need to diet.
I actually don't wanna tell no one how to live, but it's fucked up trying to coexist in a world of gatekeepers that sniff their own shit.